All right. Look at all these Harleys. Out at Bartlett Lake. Eating at the Cove restaurant. Ordered a Copper State burger. And now we're getting ready to head off-road for a little bit. Yeah, it was good. Good lunch. All right. Look at that rock up there. Looks like it's getting ready to fall. All right, here we go. We got more Harleys over here. This is a great destination for lunch, though. Okay, so we're leaving the Cove, Bartlett Lake, oh, a rabbit, and we're headed to the campground area here. So I apologize for my microphone. I've been trying to get a better one, and I haven't got it yet. So I know there's wind noise with this one, especially going at a certain speed, so I'm aware of it, and I'm working on it.
Where I need to go, it ain't easy. It ain't supposed to be.
All right, there's a trail that goes this way down those power lines. You know how I like power lines. Okay, this is a campground back here. There's your rules. It's a pretty small campground. Got fire pits, picnic tables. The Verde River's right there. At least I think that's the name of it. Yeah, this is a Friday and there's no campers here. This is March 1st and I think we have a high of 77 to 82 today. Nobody out here at all. That's pretty much it. It's just this loop. All right, now we're going to explore this way. I've never been down here before. some big rocks. Sand. Wash. There's just so many trails to explore out here. I think I should go left. Nope. Yep. Yeah, I can't tell. Looks like the main road goes right, so we're gonna go right. I don't know what this fence is doing out here though. Seems kinda odd. All right, now we're gonna go left, I think. Oh, this doesn't go anywhere. This is pretty deep sand right here. And that way is blocked off. Why? It's a big dead end. You got some way up right there, but there's no way this bike's climbing that hill. And this didn't look like it went anywhere either. Again, I'm not sure what this fence is here for. This is getting really rocky here. You got a path going to the right and one going to the left. I'd say the right one goes along that edge line, but I don't know. This one's a more defined path. But this is really rocky. Not a big fan. Just looks like it turns around. Yep. It just turns around. I'm not going up that either. Well, somebody had a little fire pit back here. Let's get out of here. Whoa, almost dropped it. Man, this is thick all of a sudden. Wow. Thick sand and then rolling rocks. Those are pretty much your choices around here. Goes. slippery. That's a long way down. Man, this thing does not like to turn on the sand.